cyber threats. It is an email or electronic message carrying a threat and يعني to one or more person. طب ازاي اعمل حماية لنفسي؟ ازاي اعمل protect yourself from cyber bullying؟ ايه الخطوات اللي ممكن اعملها؟ ان انا امتنع عن ان انا اشير الباسورد بتاعتي. don't share your password with anyone. make a password that is difficult to penetrate. don't publish or post any private data. avoid deleting cyber bullying messages. don't interview anyone you know via the internet. be careful. don't send any electronic message when you are angry. inform your parents with what angry you when you use the internet. the download of software from the internet should be done under the supervision of your teacher or your parents. هنا دي مجموعة من المواقف وهو كتب لك في كل موقف تعمل ايه. المفروض ان احنا نقراها كويس علشان نعرف ازاي نتصرف في المواقف اللي تخص سايبر بولينج على النت. ودي الاسئلة بتاعت الشابتر. be safe, see you next year.